this front part swivels out of the way. This is an attachment for to power the auger that feeds the mill. That wheel turns and it adjusts the gap. This is the drive shaft right here for the machine. You would have to build a base for this, set it up on top somewhere, and you would pulley drive this shaft right here. Maybe a 5-horsepower motor. That's the outfeed right there where the product would go out. The bottom on this rectangular outfeed.